All right, in this set of notes, we're going to look at segment addition. Segment addition. And specifically, we are going to, we're going to ask, how do I use segment addition? How do I use segment addition? Oh, there's only to solve problems. So let's take a look. First of all, let's just remind ourselves of what the segment addition postulate says. So we're going to write segment addition postulate. If B is between A and C, then AB plus BC equals AC. This helps to have a diagram. So it looks something like this. A, B, C. And this would be AB. This would be BC. And the whole thing all together would be AC. In kind of a shorthand way, it means the parts add up to the whole. All right. So let's look at an example of how we'd actually use this to solve a problem. And in this case, solve a problem or just finding a segment length. So let's take a look. Example. We want to find AC. So let's make two columns here. Let's first of all put our diagram in. Okay. Here we have, let's see, 17, 35, A, B, and C. So we're going to start out with AB plus BC equals AC. And that is just putting, this is the segment addition postulate. Now we're going to replace AB with 35. We're going to replace BC with 17. And right there we just said that's basically substitution. I think, I guess we could say these are our steps and descriptions. Okay. Next, well, 35 plus 17, see 35, 45, 55, 52 equals AC. That's our answer. And all we did here was simplify. Right. There's our first example. We'll do one more on the back side. Example two. We're going to find a B this time. Here's our diagram. I'll put B a little closer to this side this time for no real reason. And we have 37. The entire length is 58. So we've got steps and description. All right, so first we've got AB plus BC equals AC. And that's just segment addition. That's just a statement of the segment addition postulate based on our diagram. Next, we're going to replace BC with 37, AC with 58, and AB, well, don't know that yet. And this step is just substitution. Right. Next up, just going to subtract 37 from each side. And that gives us AB equals, let's see, 58 take away 37 would be 21. And that's what we were looking for. And here we use the subtraction property. By the way, of equality. That means you can subtract the same amount from each side, it's still equal. So notice these two examples are each a little bit different. In this case, we were, and I'll put this up here, find a part. In which case we had to do some subtracting. And on this side here, in this example, this was an example of find the whole. So two different types here to deal with. And either way, the steps were just state the segment addition property equation there. Substitute the values, and then in this case we had to simplify. In the other case here, it was just basically state that segment addition equation, do your substitution, and then we had to do a subtraction before we were done. Pretty easy.